2012, May 20th, 20:30, 42 seconds, Universal Time. The annular solar eclipse was seen mainly over the Japanese archipelago for the first time in 25 years. Our goal in this project is to show that Panasonic provides energy solutions as well as electronics, so we try to broadcast the most beautiful annular solar eclipse from the top of Mount Fuji, which is the highest mountain in Japan, for people worldwide. We set up a base camp with solar panels laid out at the fifth station of Mount Fuji and generated energy with 30 HIT solar panels. The high-capacity portable batteries were charged by that energy. The day before the annular solar eclipse, a climbing expedition had carried those batteries to the top of Mount Fuji, and using only the solar energy, they challenged to broadcast this moment of the century. Filming the sun, using the sun.
Boy, we couldn't see it right now. It's pretty much a whiteout.
But it was incredible. I mean, the view up here, the scenery, as you can see right now from the live video broadcast.
This live broadcasting had more than 460,000 views in total worldwide. We could not film the annular solar eclipse from the top of Mount Fuji, but our second location and fifth station in Wakayama were able to film and broadcast.
Panasonic, ideas for life.